How to enable and disable touch pointer on screen in Redmi 10C. Now first you need to go to your phone's settings. Triple tap on MIUI version. This option you have already turned on. Now scroll down and click on additional settings. Now click on developer options. It will be off for you, turn it on. Now find show taps. See, now it is on, and if you turn it off, it will turn off. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel.